Hello everyone, at the end of today's episode, Yondo met Junha. So before, Taekyung was acting weird in front of Yondo. He didn't like Yondo spending time with Sojung and Kumsil too. He wanted Yondo to always with him. Then Yondo asks, does this have anything to do with Junha? Yondo didn't know what happened to Taekyung that day. He was hit by Junha and Junha made him feel anxious. Yondo felt Taekyung was too stupid to worry about Junha. That night, Taekyung didn't sleep in the room. He slept separately from Yondo. Then, Yondo looked at her cell phone. She saw a message from Junha. Junha said that he met Taekyung and he asked Yondo to pay attention to poor Taekyung. Yondo understood why Taekyung was weird that day. It's all because something bad happened between Taekyung and Junha. The next day, Yondo met Junha. She asked Junha not to disturb Taekyung and she loved Taekyung. Yondo asked Junha to pretend he didn't know her. Junha couldn't do what Yondo asked. He felt jealous every time he saw Yondo and Taekyung together. And he didn't intend to pretend he didn't know Yondo. That's when Taekyung came. He wanted to know what Junha did to Yondo. Okay everyone, that's the ending scene for tonight's episode and thank you for watching my video.